My name is Eoin Lane. I am a director here of emerging analytics at Dun Bradstreet. My team generally takes kind of proof of concept ideas, within Dun Bradstreet, and usually tries to implement stuff like that. For example, we would have built recommendation engines very similar to what you have on, your Netflix watch list, but we build them for companies. There's always kind of problems to be kind of solved here, they're particularly mathematical in nature, but I enjoy that aspect of it. And there are a lot of problems out there, and tackling them is very enjoyable. My background is in chemistry. Part of my graduate work, I did what would be now considered IoT things, pulling information from sensors. And then analyzing that information. I just happened to apply that to molecules colliding at high energy collisions. From there, I made my way to IBM, and I became part of a team that was responsible for the Smarter Cities, Smarter Planet initiative, and I in particular was responsible for water and energy. My primary advice to people would be to, learn a programming language. In particular, I would learn Python. The industry has really standardized on Python at this point for data science. And knowing kind of basic data science structures like hash maps, hash tables, linked lists, queues, stacks, these will all be things that you will need as you move on. What I would then focus on is to get some real world expertise. You can go online to places like Kaggle and download real world data sets that you can start to analyze, maybe first with tools like Power BI and Python, and build your expertise from there. And once you become comfortable, then come work for us.